Ready.
Yeah.
Good, okay. Hey guys, I'm Takaya Honda. I play Dr. David Tanaka on Neighbours, and this is...
I'm Tim Kano, and I play Leo Tanaka.
Great. Thanks so much for sending your questions. We've had a great first few weeks on the show. I think it's been a lot of fun. You guys are giving us some great feedback, which is really nice. I'm really liking the support.
Yeah, it's been fantastic. We hope you're loving it as much as we have been.
Yeah, and there's some good stuff coming up, so keep watching. There's some stuff I really want you to see. I'm really excited for you guys.
So much drama.
So much drama.
So much mystery.
This guy.
All
right, well, we got your great questions, and we're wanting to answer them. And I get to ask the first one. Adrian Yee 21 asks, was the long hair part of the character bios?
Thanks for sending in the question, Adrian. The long hair, yeah, we actually auditioned about a year and a half ago, and the producers asked us to grow...
A year and a half ago?
To grow the hair out, remember?
A year and a half ago?
We had to grow the hair out before we started shooting. The long hair was part of the character bio.
What? Really? I didn't get that.
He didn't get my joke. Let's start
The short answer is no, it wasn't. It was just coincidence that we had long hair. Although they did ask me to keep growing my hair. It was longish, but it wasn't as long as I start the show with. But Tim just refused to cut his hair. He was just like, nah.
Yeah. At Neighbours Information asks, what was your first day on Neighbours like?
What was my first day? Well, it's interesting because you shoot sort of 12 days all at once. You're shooting a lot. But what was great is because we started together. I think when you're starting this show and you were starting alone, it would be way harder. Because any questions that we had about what was going on, we could kind of come to each other about.
Yeah.
And at least, even if we didn't know the answer, we had someone who was also going, I don't know what this is either. Because, yeah, otherwise it just... even though everyone's so welcoming, it'd be quite easy to feel like, oh, what am I doing? Just because you're in this new environment, everyone's so close, they've known each other for so long. But everyone is great, but it has been super handy having each other, I think, to be able to just bounce off and feel like, oh, they're feeling the same thing, or they have the same worry, or they're nervous too.
It's like, imagine starting your first day at a new school, but you have a new friend who's also starting the first day at the same school, so naturally, it helps.
It makes it way easier.
Yeah.
At Fanatics Unity asks, what did you guys do to prepare yourselves for the role of twins? I think we've both found that we kind of naturally gel.
Our birthdays are a few days apart, which is pretty crazy, and we're both half Japanese. It's pretty crazy on the dad side. Like, I don't think I've met many people that...
Yeah, it's usually the mum who's the Asian one, and we've both got Caucasian mums.
Yeah.
Which is cool. And then I feel like our general natures kind of... They sit kind of well with each other. We're both really compassionate. We both care. We're both people... This is actually it. We're both people who assume friends first and then give you loyalty and then... If you break it, then we lose it. Rather than, I think some people go, I've got to figure out who you are before I'll let you be my friend. We're both like, we'll be friends. At least that's what I thought.
Oh, next question.
Aaron's question. Who in the cast were you most excited to meet / work with?
I don't know where to begin, really. I mean, growing up, you kind of watched everyone. So definitely, I'd say Paul Robinson, that villain, he's pretty epic to watch and work with.
The voice.
You know, the Kennedys, they just stick with you from your childhood, so.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you're on YouTube, If you're on YouTube, hit subscribe.
Twinsies!